Radcliffe University this evening revealing a new addition.
New picnic tables that were made out of 100% recyclable material.
KCAU 9 News reporter Marina Bach tonight joins us live here in studio with the details of that project.
Tim and Sophie, Briarcliff received four of these tables that are made entirely of plastic bags. Hy-Vee is one of the contributors to the Building with Bags program that helps make these donations possible.
And what that allows us to do is take all of our customers' recyclables bags and turn those into the Iowa State Grocery Association, where they build these great looking things like these picnic tables and equipment for parks and schools.
One table represents around 20,000 plastic bags that won't end up in a landfill.
Instead of throwing them away, bringing them back to Hy-Vee, putting them in our recycle centers that are located in our entryways in every Hy-Vee so that we can make this great equipment.
The tables come at a time when outdoor classrooms and social distancing is being utilized on campus.
This is kind of the heart of campus and where students spend a lot of time. Outside of class, professors can also use and maximize this space with physical distancing because of the pandemic.
The donation aligns with the university's recycling initiative to encourage students to reduce and reuse.
Emphasizing our commitment to caring for the environment and making sure that we have a sustainability program, and we're actually backing that up with the products like these.
In total, the university has 16 of these tables on campus, and Buildings with Bags also creates benches and playground equipment. Marina Bach, KCAU 9 News.